Okay, back to Stranded Alien Dawn. Last we left, we were getting ourselves some houses for the people. So we're going to set up a couple different houses here. Let's see, let's get the next one up. And then we'll make that into our completely work area. And they don't all have to be, like, two-story houses either. They can be single homes, too. Okay, let's see, we want a house. We can do brick, we can do stone. I don't think I have enough stone, though. We could do a plank. What's the difference between the plank one and... Yeah, we'll do a plank one just to kind of change it up a bit. Okay, and we need furniture, heat and light. That'd be... Get ourselves a fireplace in there. Let's get down. Okay. Could do like, let's. I want to do half of this. Maybe do half the ceiling. Actually, we'll wait until it's done. Now, this one we can just do like this. Let's put some windows. I had just recorded a new demo. It's called the, Winter Survival. I recorded a whole episode of it. I went to edit it, and audio was great, but the whole video was in black. It was no video. Do a little hunting too here. I want to see if I can find some more survivors. Would be nice. I don't need to make more beds, I can just transport beds around between houses and stuff. Let's, let's do some exploring. Exploring, yeah, let's explore. I want to keep looking, see if we can't find some more people. I could get two balloons, too. I'd like to have a couple of those up and about. Science. Oh yeah, this is what we're looking at. We want to build this. Let's see, where should we put it? Let's put it over on the side here. Gotta get some defense too. And we're gonna need two of these radio towers. Radio antennas. Cause you need two of them. Like one on each side. Thing is I'm gonna need more electricity too. At its farthest point, make so we can have less of them. hopefully we get some more drones going here too. And what is this one for? One slot per item store. Another one of those benches, soldering bench. Yeah, just like that, it'll be okay. Oh, I gotta keep my eyes on what Mel's up to out in the out there. Okay, Jason's out salvaging. Let's salvage this too. How are we doing on... Oh, here, this one too. Any salvage will be good because there's potential having food and stuffs in there. Okay, here we go. Let's see, I can see it. Could provide a good hunting grounds. Okay, it's a pasture, that's good. So I'll jot down the location for future visits. Go there immediately, I want to see what you can get. Okay, I visited the pasture. Hunted some animals, I butchered some red meat and hides. Great job. Not exactly what I was looking for though, I want more people. This house already done. Let's just grab the bed. Whose bed is this? It's just a shared bed. Let's see. Oh, here, this one is the one that's got Kaylee. Let's move this bed because Kaylee's having a hard time sleeping in there because of the heat not working. For some reason they're not turning it off. I need that one turned off. Oh good, they're done with that too. Gotta get more circuits. How's our research doing? Yeah, oh, this is what I need. Circuit assemblies. Awesome. Saves so much time. Oh, we need more power generation also. Let's see. Let's do another solar panel. And let's do some more windmills. Oh wow, those trees are coming in nicely. Let's take a look at the house without. Nice. Kaylee's still the one that owns that bed. Oh, hasn't been moved yet. So. And let's do another little house here. We could do another, like a different shape. Can I do just the house and without the foundation? Or do I, is it best to have the foundation? Or does it automatically put a foundation? Oh, it does put a foundation. Good, they're harvesting the trees. It should get us quite a bit of wood. Let's speed it up a little bit. Where is that at? I gotta figure out where my house is, my settlement is compared to that. Oh, wait a minute. It's like right there. We're definitely gotta get some defenses going. The heater. What does that mean? It's weird. Why can't they reach the heater? Mysterious calling. Oh, this is still that calling. spot. Lined up. Here, let's do it this way. I want to get another gate over here though too. Set up so that we can defend from different spots if we need to. It'll take a while for us to get enough wood to do this. This is where that alien is, right here. That's way too close. Way too close for comfort. Definitely gotta get some more wood going here. They're doing some chopping. Oh good, the cherries are ripe. Fortunately, the tomatoes are rotting. We gotta get more freezers and stuff. Freezers in here. electricity reaching over here though. Put it there, and let's I'm gonna put another battery right here. Make some more stuff for them to play with too. Luxury stuff. How are we doing on the... Oh, good, we got this house done. Let's get some light in here too. Ceiling lights. Disconnected battery. How's that disconnected? Oh. Needs the power pole's not up yet. See, why isn't she moving her bed? Oh, well, that could be why. Somehow they've got a wall built there. Why nobody's been able to get into this room either. Yeah, I don't know how this little wall got built right there. Nice! Well, now that makes sense of why nobody was able to get in there to fix stuff. Wants this room. Jason. Some rain going. The fence is coming along nicely. Once they get the fence done, then they can start doing some of the defensive structures and stuff. Not connected. Oh, still not. Get him working on the power pole. Oops, severe heat wave. Let's see. Heat and light. Get some fans going, maybe. Air conditioner. See, I still don't have research done yet. Research. With you, Jane. We gotta get some research done here. Okay, that's compatible for research. Fenced-in area. Set up just in case if anybody wants to come over here and eat. And once we get everybody's own houses, then we can open this area up for other uses. Generator. Get another one of those balloons. Let's do it. Let's get another balloon. Oh, wait a minute. What was that other stuff here? Science. Radio. Oh, that's the advanced one. Okay. The more balloons we have going out, the more chance we have of finding more people. Gotta get another gate. Need to have a gate at the side where the one on each side so they don't have to walk quite so far. Oh good, where the cherries are developing. It's It says severe heat wave, but it's only 77 degrees outside. See, another thing we have to do is our ranching. Let's do a metal. Let's do it over here. We're gonna want this area for more people, but right now we're gonna set it up as a place to ranch at. Only problem is it's it takes food. What do we got? Now why does it say cold? While landing, I made out a shape of a small camp. My excitement rose. I rushed towards it, only to find a grim sight. A row of graves and a man in a war captain's uniform on the ground, his face blown off. Oh, gun in hand. Aww. Was very old-fashioned and couldn't find the ammo for it. The man has probably used the last bullet. A few crates I found were all empty. I can salvage scrap from and fabric from the shelter, but that's about it. Collect whatever you can and return. Let's see, dig out the graves. No. Not gonna dig their graves up. Look at the empty camp and the graves as the balloon rises. I can't shake off the feeling that the fate of those people might become mine. Don't be so negative. No, we're definitely doing better than what they are doing. Well, that's nice. I think the drone actually delivered some materials that they needed. Let's, can we tame yet? Oh, I need hay. How do we do that? How do we produce hay? Tools. Nope, don't need that. Craft weapons, don't need those kind of weapons. Earplugs, I don't need more earplugs. Let's see what some of the stuff is that we can still get for them. I think this is Kaylee's house here, so she can have this bed. So Chloe will have her own house. Wait a minute, where are the bathrooms at? I thought I had a bathroom set up in here somewhere. Didn't I? What happened to it? Hydration. Okay, I'm confused. What happened to all the bathroom stuff? Yeah, see, I'm not seeing any of the hydration stuff anymore. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to look into that and see what happened to that if the mod got canceled or something. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look into that. So, I think it's where we're gonna end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know down in the comments, and I will talk to you later.